Well, one family in the Bywater got a furry nice surprise this Christmas.
Volunteers with the LA SPCA took time out of their holiday to deliver a special friend to the Michaud family.
Well, here in the Bywater, it was a very special Christmas for one family when two twins, Susie and Karen, delivered a special friend to that family.
Merry Christmas.
Chickpea was delivered to this family early this morning on Christmas. You see, Susie and Karen took care of Chickpea for several weeks, knowing she was picked out specifically to be delivered on Christmas Day. The kids had no idea the kitten was coming. They opened some presents and saw some cat items there. They were a little confused at first, and now they know they get to add another member to their family.
That was so fun. Going to pick out the kitten from the SPCA, and then these ladies.
Oh, makes somebody else's Christmas so much better.
And besides that, we've had a great time with Chickpea for a couple weeks.
Mm-hmm. Now, Karen is an actual trapper of pets and works as a volunteer with the LSPCA to help the population of cats throughout the area and, of course, prevent any type of cruelty to animals. It's something that they do all year long and just another way to help out and make someone's Christmas very special. For now, reporting here in the Bywater, Josh Robertson, Fox 8 Local First.
All right, Josh, thank you.